Another new tier block. Interesting, seems to be north of here, so let's go north. What do we find? Let's go north without running into something. Got some wreckage here. Let's see what we got. Of course, my cutter tool isn't quite equipped. Got this. Oh, I can just open it. I didn't need to cut it. That's interesting. Alrighty. All right, wherever we are, we have two propulsion cannon fragments. Let's see. Should say it's also a wreck. Definitely not that one. Not that one. open this door? We can open this door. Before going that way, we need to get some air. Yeah, that's this rec 12. Okay. On rec 12. There's nothing really around rec 12, but whatever we find in rec 12. This goes absolutely nowhere. Right, so right here we have a nice source of titanium if we need it. Anything else interesting around this area? Let's fill up this guy's storage container here. No, that's not what I want to do. Storage container. Let's transfer stuff into the storage container. Pick up some more stuff. Why won't you do this? If I look at it just the right way, I can pick it up. And I can't do the rest of it. Alright. I can get this stuff then. And this. I think I can this. Yeah. Oh, nothing on this guy, huh? That's all the titanium. Pretty sure I saw. What is that? Something scannable. Scan a room fragment. That's good. Scan rooms are always good. I want a scan room. 67% complete on the scan room. Another scanner room fragment. That'll finish my scanner room. I don't know. Scanner room complete. Alright. So all the salt, as long as my inventory is not full. Pick it up. Yeah. 30 seconds of oxygen. Good thing my ship is right here. Alright, how are we on space? We have one more spot, so if I see any more salt on my way, we can grab it, but we need to head back. Now, around this wreck, there was scanner room. Same with bioreactor. Supposedly a bioreactor fragment nearby here, too. Okay, well. I don't remember whether I have the whole bioreactor or not. In a room. Titanium, copper, gold, table coral sampler. We have gold, I know that much. There's the gold. Need copper. I have what I need to build this. Scanner room is going over here. First, need a good old app. Here we go. We now have a scanner room. What we can do with the scanner room. That's interesting. Okay. Got some upgrades here. Oh, I guess no talkie-talkie. I didn't even see you are back in here. You're not showing up on my list. I hope you get paid for every single ad I watch. I do. I got a penny about for every ad you watch. Silver, ore, and gold, magnet, and copper. When did I realize I was gone? When I looked over and saw I was down to two viewers and you weren't in the list of mods. Who'd you FaceTime? Oh, lucky you, or lucky him. I had some silver ore floating around here. There it is. Didn't take it out of the ship yet. I think you just like having other guys for you to get jealous of. First it was Brad, then it was James, now it's Josh. What is it with you and Jay names too? A computer chip for this, which what do I need to do to make a computer chip? Cable, coral, gold, copper wire. Copper to make copper wire? No, I don't. I need some copper, some table coral. Alright, well. That's up to you. You're always tired. Find me some copper ore. We are going to need to make some more solar panels too. That thing supposedly identified copper somewhere. Where is it? Is this thing misidentifying copper? I don't see any copper right here. You see those things which are dangerous. This titanium, that's not copper. Camera drone, I think you're smoking something. Alright. Back to the scanner room we go, and we'll look at more on that camera. Ah, I see. Your copper ore. Alright, try that again. I love how the camera drone itself has light, but only when it's not, when it's in use. More copper ore floating around here. Copper ore comes from limestone chunks, if I remember correctly. Find the limestone chunk. Limestone chunk. One. My inventory here. Some of that titanium. definitely don't need that much. Not limestone, but copper. How much copper do we have? That's enough for the copper wire. Turn off the scanner, save some power. Bring the drone home. I say, where is the dock? The dock's gotta be around here somewhere. Okay, calorie intake recommended. We'll intake some calories. Table. I thought I had some around me. Maybe not. I'm gonna have to go get some table coral. Comes your laughing, farting whale. Inventory full already. Alrighty then. Okay. And just kind of moved on its own. That was weird. The battery charger. Let me put the knife in there. Alright, so I'm gonna need some more water, so let's go over to our inner room and find some salt. Salt deposit. Damn. Didn't find anything. Found at least one. Okay, so we'll go up. Try this heads-up display thing, see whether it works. Dive, dive! Oh, deposit. Except that salt deposit's too big, I can't get it. But we can get this. More. Salt deposit over there. big one I can't get yet. Is identifying a ton of them, I just can't get close to them. Off the scanner before it uses up all my nighttime power. Good God. extra tables. Table portal. Assume a little bit of water and we'll put away the rest. That would not be the way to the water. This is my room down here, where I store all my water and my food. Which may change eventually, because I may build a kitchen now that I have shelves and tables and whatnot. I need beef. Stalker tooth. Oh, that's what I need. Find some stalker teeth. Yeah, I would never have thought seen that. Any other one floating around here that we see? As I crash into my base. I'm just a horrible driver.